All right. That's it. Okay, I guess we're doing it.
All right, I'm gonna show you a hat trick. We got a pilot bearing in this old Toyota. Get it out. We're gonna use the proper tool, which in this case is bread. Pack it in there through that hole. Get you a punch that's fairly close to the size of that inner diameter on the bearing. And just pack it in. Once you get it there, start tapping it. It ain't gonna take much. You don't gotta beat it. Add a little more bread. Repeat. Once you get enough bread in there and get it compacted, it's gonna start pushing that bearing out. Walk it right out. See, it's starting to move it out already.
You too.
You're putting the fucking shit back in there?
Pulling out the pilot bearing.
Again. Sure, I'm gonna get a call from somebody quicker. Alright. It should be here shortly at home.
It's been sticky. Really need a bigger punch, but this one should work. Thank you. Running out of bread here. Need another slice of bread. Try to cheat it. I don't got no more bread. Just like that.
And here we have another YouTube video from Little Richard.